voltage is always the same. Depends on what kind of brightness the thing's designed for. That's my 100 watt incandescent. A fluorescent or a LED is supposed to be